Hey guys, I'm Christian.
And I'm Jesse.
And we are on our way to Texas.
We just saw Adam Lambert, but unfortunately, we didn't have our phones with us, so we're trying to stalk him, honestly.
And we literally went through gates, I think 12 through 37.
Yeah, to figure out where he was. I'm literally still trying to look for him.
Me too, but I
guess if we see him, he's gonna be another vlog. I'm letting y'all know now. If he's not, then this is what we're gonna put up, a picture of him. Smile, Christian, this is with him. We just landed in Texas
and we have like literally 20 minutes to pick up our car rental because our car rental place closes at 1 o'clock, so I gotta run.
Go run. But yeah, that actually the ride wasn't that bad. No, actually it was. I have a headache and I was just very uncomfortable. But we're here, we're in Texas.
So you know I can't drive, but I went ahead and bought myself a car. You can see it's a white Kia.
This is our new whip.
Apparently we were too fat for the little car, so they upgraded us to this.
They literally said we couldn't fit in the smaller one, which I find a little rude, but you know what? It's okay.
It's about to be 4 a.m.
We went through 4 cars because I don't know what was going on.
It was a joke, we downgraded.
And it took us 2 hours to get here, so it's 3:39 a.m. and we're gonna check in right now.
And hopefully we don't have to go through 4 rooms.
Oh my god, look at my eyes. We are finally in the hotel. Just tell me there's AC. Oh, it feels good.
Oh, it's cute.
Oh wow, it's big.
Oh, it's cute. Can we do this one?
I'll sleep here. Oh man, I want to sleep there.
I approve.
Cute. Hey, so that was our room. It is 4 a.m. We're going to sleep. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Good morning.
It is 11:40.
The next day. And
we're gonna get some breakfast.
Well, we're gonna get it. What is it called?
Catered. Oh my god, the phone is falling. I'm not gonna hold on.
Hashtag breakfast in bed.
Literally, girl, everything. It's Spanish people, you know. Oh. Everybody has to have everything ready for my children, you know?
So we're just gonna eat this and then I think we're gonna get ready for a wedding, our cousin's wedding. I'm so hungry. Wait, this is...
Oh snap,
it's Texas! It's Texas! No, look, it's shaped like Texas. Anyways, I'm gonna eat Texas and I'll see you guys in a bit. We are on our way to the wedding. Christian, why do you look so mad?
It's just hot.
But basically, I'm just wearing a bow tie, suspenders, black, all black and white, and then you're
wearing...
You don't
want to clash with anyone.
Christian, you're literally interrupting me. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's day two. We're gonna get ready to go to our cousin's.
Yesterday we got here around like 10 o'clock.
And then we had to edit.
And we didn't go to sleep until like 2 a.m.
But now we're gonna get ready to go to our cousin's restaurant.
And we're probably gonna get there around 12 p.m.
But.
We just got to the restaurant. It is called Sargento's, our authentic Mexican food.
And it's honestly beautiful. I'm shook.
So we're just gonna go in right now.
Honestly, like literally.
This is crazy.
This is huge.
And there's so many people. Go. Look how many people are waiting for tables and go around. Look.
So we just got fajitas. This is what we're gonna put on the tortillas. Tortillas are right there. And look. They didn't think we needed one, not two, but three fajita on chicken platters. I don't know. Okay, I guess we're gonna start eating.
Don't look at her.
This is called Lysette. What is it called?
Lysette's Ultimate Sundae.
That's what's that?
How I'm cool ultimate.
Looks like there's brownies.
There's a brownie at the bottom. Oh, it's like melted,
like heated up. Hey guys, if you ever make your way to Texas, here's the info. Tell them the twin sent you.
So this is the bar area. That's where you get your margaritas and mixed drinks. Mallory, say hi. And then over here is the kitchen. So this is all the back of it. And the front.
Guys, so we're official now.
Look, it's Sargento's.
Wait, let me see the front. A taco day keeps the doctor away.
Guys, we're closing down the restaurant. It is an honor, they said. More eating. We are now going to a barbecue place, and we're still full, but you know what, we're doing this for the experience. It's called Rudy's
Barbecue.
Yes. Wait, why are you looking at me? I'm joking. So we just got out of the barbecue place, and I think now we're gonna go bowling.
So she wants to look so bad.
Right now we're at Grand Station, so basically it's laser tag and then bowling, and we're gonna be lit. We're gonna try to burn all the calories because we have too many calories, and here's our family. Y'all want to bet I'm gonna throw up
chicken. Pedro.
We're doing laser tag and honestly we're freaking out. Pedro, are you ready? So blue team won, but
we did
team.
Win. We were bombed, don't lie. Give us a little bit of love.
I'm literally sweating.
to New York.
New York, absolutely.
I slept 1 hour.
I slept negative two, but we just want to say thank you to our cousins, Alexis,
Renee,
Lysette, and Lito. You guys were amazing, and honestly, it was the best time ever. We weren't expecting this at all, and we're grateful that we can make these trips to come visit you guys.
But yeah, that's it for this video, and we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.